Am I back in present day? No, because there are people walking around. When am I? Okay. Oh my god, I totally get it now. I had to break the dwarves' law, get back to the portal, get back to before they all died, and sort of start the timeline again. Well, now I've got all my components. I can go into the tunnels. I've got all my immaculate dwarven armor. The question is, when am I? I don't remember when I came here. I don't remember. I'm stuck wearing this goddamn stuff. Let's just go to the tunnels first. Well, there's Gulver.
You're there. Where did you come from?
We've had this conversation before, oddly enough.
What are you talking about? I've never met you.
You're right, my mistake. Yes, you have. You're going to offer to escort me to see Jarl Metellus.
You're right. I was. How could you have possibly known that?
Time travel, bruh. Now, love, if you'll excuse me, I'll be on my way.
Is that some kind of sorcerer? Well, I don't want any trouble. Let me get out of your way. Let's forget this happened, shall we?
You're on. Okay, let's think about this. We've got the journals to talk to Brol about none of us. We have got all four parts of the armor so we can go into the underground tunnels. We found out about Maisie, but we can't release her because she'll kill the Jarl. We can't tell Ulrin because he'll probably kill the Jarl. What else is there? We sorted out the Vernon Rikers thing. Habik! I've still got to give him his ring. Okay, we'll do that on the way to the tunnels. Actually, no, we'll do him and Brol on the way to the tunnels. Habik. Finery. Firefly. Oh, gosh, for the love of God. Do I have to keep looking at this? Let's just put this back on when we have to. What boots was I wearing? I've got the boots on, idiot. And I wasn't wearing any gauntlets and I wasn't wearing a helmet. God, I'm such a silly person. All good. Okay, Rowan is back at last. Let's go into, it's not this one, it's the next one over, isn't it? That's this one. Habik, you don't know me, but I've got your ring. Aren't you happy?
Welcome, newcomer. I trust you've spoken with the Jarl.
Oh, I've got to read the scene first, don't I?
See you again soon.
Reward notice. I've got your ring. About your missing ring.
Ah, you saw my notice. You
should still possess it, right? Because I'm still me.
It?
I found it.
That's it.
Yay!
Oh, thank you. I know it's only a ring, but it feels like I've got part of my son back.
You're welcome.
It's a good feeling.
Everyone here has got such a tragic tale. You're welcome.
Now, I know hey. I promised you a reward.
Thanks,
so
Habik.
Here's a little something for your troubles. Thanks again.
Nice. I'll be going now.
All right. Thanks for stopping by.
You're welcome. What if I speak to Vernon? He's not gonna remember me though. I just want to look at him though. He's so pretty. Let's go see Vernon. Though no one's. Wait, is Rikus alive?
Welcome. Now, I trust you've had your turn of the yarn.
Rikus must be alive.
Look, I haven't done anything wrong, if that's what you're thinking. It's not as if I'm a vampire or a necromancer or anything. Somebody just
has
a problem with my preference for me.
Damn it! That means I've got to sort this shit out between him and Rikus again. Because that's just the kind of person I am.
But at least I'm
yes, I know. We've already had this discussion.
It wouldn't use it
means I've got to go to Rikus' house as well.
Eventually,
oh!
Rikus?
Oh, whoops! Probably should have seen Rikus first.
Oh,
there we go. Cool!
I think it would only inflame.
Okay, well, Rikus is apparently alive. Fair enough. And if we find him. Oh! Maybe I should put the armor on and talk to him. Oh, that would go down so well. Where's Rikus? Is he up there? can't see him. Anyway, let's just go see Brawl. You're the first stop, aren't you? Yeah. No, Brandis. God freaking damn it. Well, hey! Brandis is alive, then. Except you probably...
You there. Come over here.
I'll be going now. And your boots are gone because I've got them. I mean, Rakus mustn't have the armor. Do you need help?
I'm beyond help. The potions.
What do you need to tell me? Yes, I quite know. What did you see? Something, which I also know.
But.
Wowza! You didn't do that last time. Wow, okay. Bye, Brandis. Brawl. Where the frig is Brawl? I don't remember. Where the frig is Brawl? Ah, he's up top. Okay, well, at least we can try and find Rikus while we're at it. Is there anyone else I kind of had to see? I don't think so. Look, he didn't want anything from me.
Hi there.
Miranda didn't want anything either. It's just good Brawl's joint. Is he up there? Oh, that might be him. Yeah, because he's not wearing the armor. I don't think he is from this distance. It's really hard to see. No, he is. So then why are Brandis' shoes missing? Come on, what are you wearing? Well, I was wearing the same armor. Whoops! Probably should be still wearing it. So you're the one writing about Well, that's what I said last time, but then I lured you into tunnels and killed you. Actually, I didn't kill you. I swear I didn't. I accidentally hit you, and then you somehow died. I think a centurion got to you. Hey, Brawl.
Newcomer. You should head on up to the Citadel.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that eventually. Guys here, can you tell me about the harmful energy under the city?
Ah, yes. Fascinating,
isn't it? Not the bloody word I would use for it. Dangerous would be a better choice of words.
Something deep beneath the city. But I've never been down far enough to see what it is.
But if the dwarves were able to access the quarry, well, hey, actually. I'm gonna head down there soon.
Presumably they had a way to protect themselves.
Yeah, this immaculate dwarven armor.
So perhaps a full suit of dwarven armor would protect you. Not just any old dwarven armor, though. It would have to be in immaculate condition.
I have a full set. But anywho, I found a way into the palace, and I found some immaculate dwarven armor. Sell the palace.
Brilliant. What did you find in there?
Death and destruction. It was overrun by undead, resurrected by Nanimus. He's dead.
How terrible.
I didn't kill him, by the way. That was the centurion.
Not unexpected. Nanimus was a reckless fellow. But did you discover something about the dwarves' law? Some relic or text? Farewell. Come back
what?
If you think of any questions.
So I'm supposed to have done something else. I'm not going back in there. You know how hard it was to get in there in the first place? Or do you want me to reload it so that I don't accidentally kill Rikus? I don't know. Anywho, I found the dwarven armor.
Yes. Most It also seems to have some magical... It all but killed Brandis when he went down there.
But he okay, so it's the same sentence. Okay,
if
great.
You can get down.
We can get to the tunnel. Oh, should we see the owl first? Should we see... Well, we're here anyway. We should probably go see the owl. Then we'll head into the underground tunnels. Should I go say hi to Maisie? Nah, probably not. It'll just chip away at my conscience to leave her there for the owl's pleasure. I still don't get how that's not a sin. How is that not a sin? Yet killing Rikus in there is. Whoa, why are the doors closed? Oh, Skooma! I got to Skooma! Except I was going to give it to Dwarmora, wasn't I? Though, she's a bit of a cruel lass herself. Hey, Jashol.
Oh, I remember the first time I met
you. That's nice. Okay, Dwemora was in the second room, because the first room was the bathing chamber, correct? Here she is. So, I've got to some skoomer.
I think my father's expecting you.
Oh, what's your story?
Well, as
you... Yes, I know. I know.
Sometimes I feel more like a prisoner than...
I've got skoomer!
And he and his but don't just do whatever he says. You know my... father, I'm almost... I thought about getting... I don't want to drink it, oh.
Have some skoomer!
You got some! Well done! Now, take it down to Asanshi in the kitchen and see...
Oh, I'm supposed to do that, okay. I'll do that on the way down.
It'll be hilarious.
You're actually quite the child. I suppose he said you're almost 17, 18? Anywho, let's go see the Jarl. He's not going to be very happy with me because I failed his people once. How can he have faith or confidence in me that I'll do it a second time? Save him
a
second time.
There's a face I don't recognize.
Well, actually, you should.
Welcome to my city.
I'm Rowan.
It's always exciting to meet a new member of our small community. Now, before I forget, since you're here for good, you'll need
for good.
That's
what you think.
Here's a key to the last vacant chambers down in the city, between Brawl and Luki. It's all yours. Now tell me, what brings you to my city?
Now that you mention it, you actually sent me here.
I sent you here.
We've already had this conversation before.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Here is a letter you will write shortly after the city is destroyed.
Well, see.
Oh, because he takes a note. It was triggered by breaking the Dwarves Law.
So the Dwarves Law is real, after all. Just as
let me tell you, it's like the fucking apocalypse.
But you know who broke it? Who was the culprit?
That was, now that you mention it. It was me.
You? But why?
I sort of accidentally killed Brachus, but apparently I just wanted to see what would happen.
You just... Gods, what is wrong with you? Well, it seems you've been given a second chance. I trust you will make the same mistake again now. Assuming you can control yourself.
He's totally okay with me just doing that. Gosh, what do you want?
I need you to investigate the city.
Okay, yeah, it's the same thing as before.
You must work out who is going to... As Jarl, I authorize you to go anywhere you need to go.
If I help you, will you help me get back gear?
Because
he doesn't know how to.
Should
I tell him that he's the one?
Now what do you say? Will you help me?
Should I tell him that he's the one breaking the law?
Now, you mustn't tell anybody. If it helps you, you're welcome to...
I know.
Goodbye for now.
I know.
And good luck. I don't need to tell you what happened.
No, I've experienced that firsthand on multiple occasions. You know what? We'll get to that. Let's just head into the tunnels for now. After we head by... Asanshi. Oops, totally missed the door here. Asanshi. To give her the skoomer on behalf of Dwemora. Here she is. Hey, old woman.
I'm a little busy, but... Why? You think if you butter me? Well, fine.
I don't care. I just want to give you some skoomer.
I would. If I haven't touched the stuff since.
I have some skoomer!
Is that what I think it is? Can I have it?
Absolutely. But I need something from you first.
Whatever you want. I could give you food or information.
I'd like some information,
find out all
please.
All sorts of secrets being the chef in a place like this. Will that do?
Absolutely. Tell me a secret about this place.
Well, there's Marius. He's growing plants in his room that can really only be used for making poisons. Not sure what he's up to. But it's nothing.
We can't kill anybody. Keep telling me.
Have you met Saphira Indomitus?
Yes.
Downstairs. Saphira despises that rude bastard.
So they're married.
Know, not that she'd ever say
I
it
did
to his
not
face.
Pick that. Keep going.
There's barely enough food to feed everyone in the city, but the Jarl insists on double rations. I don't see how he could be eating that
He's
much.
He's not, trust me.
I think I've told you enough already. Now, are you going to give me the skooma or not?
All right.
Oh, gods. I've missed this. So good. Oh, my God.
God, it sounds orgasmic.
A little weak. Heavy on the nightshade. Light on the moon sugar. But it feels like home. Thank you. This'll be our little secret. Right?
Well, actually...
Now, I'd better finish up in the kitchen before the hallucination.
Why did you finish up before you took it, you funny lady? You're funny.
Bye.
And we're out. Okay, so there's not really that much to do. I think I should just go into... the tunnels. I guess that's kind of it. I just noticed when you zoom in.
There's a looter coming into
again? What, doing this the first time didn't satisfy you? Your needs?
He'll break the dwarves' law.
Back we go. I hope I don't do this big loop over and over again, because once was enough for me. Twice is just painful. Oh. Suck. Fine, I'll come to you. Sucks to be you. Still sucks to be you. Friends, please come get me. Kill me. Oh, not you. I didn't ask for your opinion. Hello? It's all gonna wear off in a minute. Hey! It just leaves you. Managed to avoid all of it. I don't like you very much. There we go. And come on, Dark Brotherhood lady. Oh my God, there's more of them. I didn't know there were more. How have you not walked through any of my spikes? It's ludicrous. Are you gonna come get me or not? I don't like you ever much. You die. And that just leaves you. Yes, it does. Works perfectly fine. I suppose I better get your note, hey. Just in case, even though I'm fairly certain I've already got a copy of that on me. I don't think I really need to speak to Marius again, do I? I mean, do I really need to do these things over and over again? Like, is it going to tell me to find out Quintus? Because that seriously would just suck. Okay, so... back to the beginning. Find a way. Fair enough. Talk to Habik about his missing ring. Didn't I already give it to him? I already gave Habik his missing ring. Ignoring? Obtain? Technically already done. Don't need to do that. Don't need to do that. Don't need to do that. 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 Not doing that. Not doing that. Nope. But I returned the ring. Did I die and have to load? I gave Habik the ring. Show the book to Brawl as proof. I couldn't give it to him. He didn't want anything. That's what I tried to do at Brawl's place, but... apparel, books. Necromancer's journal, that's what he wanted, wasn't it? Or was it the last book I read that I don't think I picked up? Because that sucks if that's the case.
Is it...
Dead.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Nice to talk to you.
Well, let's go quickly see Habik, even though we already gave him... his stuff back. Hey, Gulliver.
I heard you took down some bandits.
I did. How do you feel?
Young lady.
I don't... Huh? I don't get what you mean. What were you trying to insinuate there? I already gave the biggest ring, darn it. Bic is not here. See, we already read that. And I already gave him his ring. I should probably check if I still have it on me. Gosh, he's out and about town. Habik, you do not make my life easy. It's Miranda. Oh, maybe he's at home. Where's your house, dear? It's around here somewhere, isn't it? On the back side. Is it this one? There we go. Habik, I already gave you a ring, but it didn't check off.
Miranda told me you cut down those looters before they breached the city gates. Well done.
I've already done it. Why is it not checking off? Don't even care, you know? Don't even care.
Hello there.
I'm going here. Nope, not there. It's the tavern. Going into the tunnels. Pardon me, Vernon. Oh, Vernon! By the way, Rikus is all good.
What can I do for you, my
About Rikus.
What about him?
Don't worry, he won't be bothering you.
What did you do?
I just said some words.
I'm not sure who I'm with.
You're welcome. Hey, that's much better than the last one you gave me.
I think it might have some
Archery's so useless, mate. Just for future reference. Okay. So I can't give Brawl the book. Even though I'm supposed to do that. Let's go put some armor on and check out these tunnels. What am I even doing, apparel? Okay, let's go. Does Leandus have anything for us down here? Or have we already got... No, we got the helmet from him, didn't we? Yeah. You got the helmet for me. Poor Leandris. So, what the heck is actually down here? Now that I'm not actively dying. Oh, god damn it. Does not work on a flying object. Feel the wrath of nature. Is there actually anything interesting? A saw. That's not what I call interesting. Oh, shit. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to come across those buggers. Ooh, pretty. How long do I have to wear this garbage for? I'm not a particular fan of it. I don't like the dwarven armor. How deep does this place go, by the way? God damn it! How am I even attacking? Work on you? I have no idea. But it was fun trying. Oh yeah, just plodding along. Cute little thing. Should I actually be looking at what's down there? I can't really tell. I suppose I'll see it when I'm down there. More? Gosh darn it. Use some help. I'm not doing any damage whatsoever. But do you guys really think you're doing damage yourselves? Come on, Magicka. It's really unpleasant. Gosh, this is like the slowest... Magicka, like, thing ever. Potions. Plentiful magicka. That wasn't very plentiful. God. I'll never get there. Still not dead. Ridiculous. Stop moving, would you? Oh, gotta be kidding me. They're actually killing me! No. Totally not what I wanted. Come on, Magicka. Can you be a little more impressive? Magicka. One down. You know what? To hell with you as well. Go die. Just don't. It didn't work! That's not very nice. So much for Ben Will. You suck. You hear that? You suck. Please don't give me any more of those. I don't like them. And they don't like me overly much. Still can't really see what the point of all this is. Hi. What's going on? Can I get into? She's also gonna cause like a landslide. And I suddenly, oh, it's just the door. This place is very strange. Hi. Oh, I'm still making wispy magic. Ooh. I can't take the dwarven armor off. Hi, is that glass? Hi? Ah, hi!
Here you are. I've been waiting for you, Dovahkiin.
That's nice. Technically, I'm not the Dovahkiin, that was Winter. But you're really bright. Do you know who I am?
Of course. To me, your memories are an open tome.
Oh, I don't like that.
To begin with, I know you are the leader.
Oh dear, that's my past life, Arbiter. My past life.
The Dark Brotherhood.
Lucky guess.
And I know you are a brazen thief, compulsively stealing.
Well, actually, I'm a terrible thief, and I did it as rarely as possible.
Remorse or restraint.
That's not really nice. Is that all?
I know the blood of the beast.
No, it doesn't. I cured Winter. In your veins. Ha! I cured Winter. Alright, suppose you got me.
I also know you have come from the future. And why is that? Is your desire for power so great that you would break even?
I'm not here for my own self-interest, Arbiter.
It makes no difference. You will not take
it. So you're the one who is enforcing the Dwarves' Law.
Be so.
God, you
foolish
dick. I do not like you.
My law.
You mean the Dwarves' Law? Actually, I'm not interested in your power.
I see the kind of person you are. My law.
Excuse me?
Is the only thing keeping you and your kind.
In my kind?
From descending.
Do you speak
to
of the Druids or humans in general? You mean the Dwarves' Law?
I mean my law.
Can I kill you?
I made it. Because your kind would be incapable of order, of peace.
Well, actually, it's not true. Metellus is sort of warping it for his own deluded means. So that would mean, that would make you God.
That makes me the Arbiter. I am also
speak
the founder.
Faster. Oh my God, this is a great mod, but for love of God, could you get voice actors that speak faster?
Of Ethereum beneath us.
Ethereum? Is that the crystal stuff?
And I watched my children grow.
That doesn't seem very safe.
And use the Ethereum to create.
The dwarves use Ethereum. Gotcha. I'm sure you probably discovered that in normal Skyrim, but I just didn't get to that part.
Quarrelsome and use their knowledge. much to create. Weapons to use against their own kind. And worse, their own father. So I confiscated their weapons and declared.
They probably didn't like a god watching over them. They probably wanted freedom.
Live in perfect order, or they would not live.
I'm sorry, but life is not black and white.
And here I am, millennia later, still waiting for children worthy of this city. And for my patience, it seems my reward is a visit from you, Dovahkiin.
Why am I a reward? Well, why am I so good?
Why have
for
you traveled through time to come here? What is it you seek?
Again, I'm not here for power. Actually, I have some questions for you. Enough talk. It's time for you to die. It's time to put an end to your law. Well, I'm quite persuasive, but this guy's a dick. I don't think my persuasion is going to work. Yeah, Metellus's crimes have escaped your sight. Wait, does that mean he's going to kill everybody? I don't like that. I have some questions for you.
Ah, if only you could read my memories.
That would be delightful, because then I would know how to end you.
Very well. Ask your questions.
So you're the one killing all these people.
You flock here, your kind, like moths to a flame. Driven by greed
but
and a lust.
No
for
one
power.
Here is greedy or lusting for power.
You are warned about my law.
They're all here to escape the horrible life they've lived. Well, most of them.
Disobey,
Gaia, not so much. And then Hjormund was kicked down here, the poor man. It's not his fault.
Yourselves.
And then there was someone else.
So you ask if I am the
Brawl?
One killing your kind. And I say no. You kill yourselves. I am merely the means by which you do it.
Your manner of thinking is so backwards I can't even begin to explain it. How have you survived?
You wish to be ageless,
like
yep. me. In truth, time passes
absolutely not.
Differently in here. It would take an eternity just to explain it.
I had
to
noticed
you.
That, by the way. What happened to the rest of the Dwemer people?
It is not my place to reveal that secret to you, Dovahkiin.
I look ridiculous.
But when they moved on from this world, I was left behind.
You killed them!
You see,
what do you expect?
The energy that has sustained me all this time, it anchored me here. I could not leave this place if I wanted to.
So if you lose your power, you'll die? Well, that's a good outcome. Okay, well, I don't really care about that. It's all the questions I had, kind of.
So I see. Now, state your purpose here.
I just don't know. Should I try persuasion or just tell him that Metellus's crimes have escaped your sight?
Speak plainly. What crimes has this self-proclaimed Jarl committed?
He assaulted poor Maisie.
I see you believe what you were saying.
Ah, fuck.
It seems my
I knew that would happen.
About your kind would
God
justify
damn it, I'm gonna come back here again.
He and his subjects must all be purged.
God damn it.
Now, while I commend your honesty,
God damn it.
I'm afraid you too must be punished. For my law must be upheld.
Oh, wait, what? What? Holy shit!
Now, where were we?
Holy shit! Oh my god. Can I turn it off? Wow, you're actually really weak, bruh. Let it be known. Doesn't matter. Killed you anyway. Sucker. So, can I walk on that? Is that walkable? Can I just... That probably wasn't meant to happen, by the way. I can't get out of here. Try back in time and show the Arbiter's helmet to him as proof of your deeds. That's great, but I can't get... Oh, I can't get out of here, though. Is there anything I can do here? Why do you have pretty devices that cannot be used? But the door was locked and I needed a key. Oh, now suddenly... So like killing him was the key? Anywho, there are no centurions down here. This I know. So I'm safe until I get out of the tunnels, and then I've just got to make like a cheetah and get across that bridge as fast as I can to the lake house. And then we get to come back down here again. Yes, death and destruction. Got it. Holy shit. Okay. That sucks, but I suppose when I go back in time, it'll be okay. Go, get across. Oh god, some people are still alive. Although somebody just went flying. Okay, the Jarl is already in here. Great, it's good to hear. Oh god, the light is icky. Go, Rowan. Let's do this again. How many times must I do this loop in time? Yo. I'll let you do your thing. Yeah, I'll get there.
You must stop this.
That's great. Take your note.
Happening.
Great, let's go. Third time lucky?